I enjoyed that picture. I saw it in Portland, Oregon. Diminution. Decrescendo. Crescendo and decrescendo, rather. And with a reduction down to see the trumpet.
Sure. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Oh, I like that.
There's another one I'm doing again, yeah.
Yeah, that's good. Just have the X on the back here. Let's see. No, X there.
That's not one.
I'm telling you, that's smoking though. That's good. That's good. I'm telling you, I'm seeing a face up here.
Yeah.
I'm seeing a face up there.
The things within, smiling. Within things.
Sure. Yeah. Sure. I like that.
Yep.
That's good. That's good.
Yeah, the ones with the X's on it, the X's have two meanings. Mean show and make lift, make print.
Make print, prints of
print
it.
And show.
Wow.
This is X on the back.
That's nice.
It is nice.
That's nice.
That had such a kick when I said that.
Oh, this is superb.
Isn't that fantastic?
That's fantastic right here.
And also, I like the way this guy's attacking these drums.
Yeah. Yeah.
Most of this was done with the big brush.
No, Mary, this is fantastic. This is really.
I use the regular brush to do these. In other words, I'm learning that you can combine and when to combine.
Sure. Sure.
How to use the two together to get a stronger statement, and then working with that space around. And
I like that.
Yeah, me too.
I like this one.
That's high
moving.
Class.
Yeah.
It's high class.
No, this is good. Yeah. This is good. Yeah, and you really see this move in the instrument. It's nice.
High class.
Symbol over here. Yeah, I like this. Good.
So I'm looking forward to this trip to Japan because then I can buy some authentic Oriental materials to work with brushes and things.
My friend Richard Yardy, I don't know if you know Richard.
Yeah.
When he went over, he bought some.
Yeah.
They're very close friends of mine.
He encouraged me.
Sure.
And he pushed me along.
That's
he
good.
Would flip if Richard would flip over this one.
I tell you, when he went out, he and Susan went over for a trip, and he bought some materials. He finally got some materials, and damn, he was
happy.
He was happy.
Yeah, that's one of the things I'm looking forward to about this thing. Going to Japan and doing that. Then I want to buy a microphone for my son who's singing.
Yeah. Where's he singing?
He's singing in New York. He's in a punk band.
Oh my god.
But not. He doesn't have all of that. That look, you know, that's his generation. He's into that.
Some playing the drums.
Yeah.
That's good. That's good. I like this too.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. This is last one. One more guy.
No,
I
don't. No, these are some prints. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Those are lithographs there.
Both of them are the same. Hmm.
Take a look at those two. Yeah.
You know, it's all right. You know, it's good. You know, it's a good time. I feel that if I, you know, just keep going and keep going, I'll eventually get to a point where my earnings and my things from this would be able to support me, and my music would be something that I'm never gonna divorce my wife.
Yeah,
I'm married to my music, but I mean, as long as this lady and I have this thing going on, and it keeps working the way it is, we're gonna keep doing it. And I can get money from her to bring home and take care of my family.
Yeah,
I look at it kind of like that, you know.
That's good.
Yeah,
that's good.
It took me a long time to find an agent and stuff like that to work with me in music.
I bet.
But now that I got that, it's a little better because I don't even think about getting in touch with people.
Because
it's not
the... Just hook up with them. They hook up with you.
Yeah. They hook up with her.
Sure. Who's doing your...
A woman in Oregon is booking me in the USA.
Kidding? Really?
Booked me in New York. Here too.
You playing out in New York?
Not now, but in November, I said she booked me all over the country.
Yeah? Yeah. That's great. That's great. Oh, gosh. Well, I got a tough decision to make. I want one of these.
Well, it's not really so tough. You know, that what we do is this. You.